lot of big things planned today. Notre Dame, the Eiffel Tower, Jardin de Luxembourg, so we're very excited.
Mine.
Loads of pigeons over there. Okay. So we just got off of the metro and we are now on Ile de la Cité. We are on the island of the city.
Yep.
And this is where Notre Dame is, oh my gosh. But there's a couple other things on the island we're gonna see first, so we'll save Notre Dame for a little bit later. Look at all that gold, wow. Apparently the island is where the first inhabitants of Paris lived, and then the city grew around the island. They went up the winding staircase and they came up here to worship. And they're restoring all the stained glass windows over here, and they look amazing. So all those statues are representations of Jesus' prophets, and then there's Jesus.
Stairs are so steep.
Yeah. And we're safe. Oh, so Saint-Chapelle, that church cathedral we just showed you where the king and queen worshipped, that used to have the 22 relics of the Passion of the Christ, including the crown of thorns. It had a fragment of the crown of thorns and a fragment of the cross, and they were in that shrine that I showed you. It used to be right there. So, but during the revolution, the shrine was melted down, and now the remaining relics are in the treasury of Notre Dame, but I was just in a place where a piece of Christ used to be. That's awesome. Let me out. I'm in prison. But I'm not. I have no idea what that was all about.
I think it's modern art.
Modern art. There is a lot of art here that seems to be modern. That move. Look at this. They're just wax on robotic wheelchairs. It's gonna get me! And nope, it turns.
It's creepy.
So, this was the prisoners' gallery. Wander freely here. This is going into the revolutionary times. There was a fire. These are the revolutionary halls. There was a fire in 1776, and King Louis XVI modernized this prison. So So this is the list of the 2,780 people condemned to death by the guillotine. So these guys died here in Paris. This is Marie Antoinette's chapel. It was built in 1850, and it's on the exact spot where her prison cell stood as well.
To see it?
See what?
There was a note that Napoleon asked for a pedicure.
Where? We're in Marie Antoinette's She had it really nice compared to the other prisoners. And she was always guarded by two guards.
Yeah. The paper's a little old.
Portrait of Marie Antoinette by Alexander Kucharski. And there's the trial of Marie Antoinette in 1770. That's Marie being driven to her execution. And the trial. And that's her execution. We're about to watch a movie about the detention of Marie Antoinette. She died in 1793, so about 200 years before I was born, this all happened. Alright, so we just finished up at the prison. The guy, the muffled faces that I showed you guys in a prison, it was part of an exhibition, as well as the old guys, like the wax guys on the wheelchairs. And the exhibition, it was all about like war and prison, being part of like prisoners of your mind and your body. And I think the guys in the wheelchairs, they were representations of dictators. It was them as if they were like old and frail, so everybody becomes a prisoner of their own body eventually, and everybody becomes old and dies, unless you die young. So it's interesting. I just I wish they had some sort of flyer on it in English so I could understand it better without you know, just being like, what? So supposedly this is the oldest bridge in Paris, but it's pretty big and pretty modern. So I'm pretty sure it's been restored. So if you look closely, this bridge is full of locks. And I don't know if this is the bridge or if it's the newer one.
Yeah, there's another one.
There's another one. There's a couple different bridges like that. Basically, it's a love tradition.
This
is the older one. Well, all those locks, it's a symbol of love. Couples come here, couples in love, married couples, lovers, they lock a lock. They lock it to the bridge and then they throw the key into the river. So that they're forever locked in love. So, and it's such a beautiful tradition. So one day when I get married, I want to do that with my husband. I'm looking at Notre Dame. 850 years in Paris.
Whoa.
Wow. So it looks like they have this up right now in front of Notre Dame. Don't peek yet. So I think they're doing like a huge like anniversary thing. But oh my gosh, get ready, you guys. O'clock. Oh, we got here just in time to hear the bells. Oh my gosh.
And Quasimodo is
we...
I see Quasimodo.
Yeah, you see him? You Quasimodo. See him hopping around up there?